Tick-tock. What's a clock got to do with arthritis? Coming up next. Human clock study paves the way for drug treatment for osteoarthritis. Reported in News Medical, a University of Manchester biologist has for the first time established that the painful and debilitating symptoms endured by osteoarthritis sufferers are intrinsically linked to the human body clock. The study, led by Dr. Qing-Jun Meng, who is a senior research fellow for Arthritis Research United Kingdom, could be, in the years to come, pave the way for drug treatment of arthritis. His research findings were published in the Journal of Clinical Investigation. Dr. Meng discovered that body clocks within cartilage cells, or chondrocytes, control thousands of genes which segregate different biological activities at different times of the day. The body clock, he realized, controls the equilibrium between when chondrocyte cells are repaired during rest and when they are worn down through activity. But his research revealed that as we age, our cartilage cell body clocks deteriorate, making the repair function insufficient, which could contribute to osteoarthritis. As your osteoarthritis becomes more severe, the number of cells that express BMAL1, a protein which controls the body clock, becomes less and less. My comment? Very interesting stuff. Thanks for watching.